Anita, I, along with Shaila and Viren, welcome each and every one of you with a warm heart. In the Indian tradition, marriage is between two individuals, whereas a wedding is between two families and all their friends. I, along with Shaila and Viren, welcome each and every one of you with a warm heart. In the Indian tradition, marriage is between two individuals, whereas a wedding is between two families and all their friends and near and dear ones. Therefore, we are profoundly grateful to all of you for sharing our joy and excitement at the auspicious wedding of Shubh Viva Sanskar of Anand and Radhika. This is the final and the most auspicious ceremony. Anita, I, along with Shaila and Viren, welcome each and every one of you with a warm heart. In the Indian tradition, marriage is between two individuals, whereas a wedding is between two families and all their friends. I, along with Shaila and Viren, welcome each and every one of you with a warm heart. In the Indian tradition, marriage is between two individuals, whereas a wedding is between two families and all their friends and near and dear ones. Therefore, we are profoundly grateful to all of you for sharing our joy and excitement at the auspicious wedding of Shubh Viva Sanskar of Anand and Radhika. This is the final and the most auspicious ceremony.
Panorama Group, जो सोचता है वो करता है।